New at 5, a teen behind bars accused of making a school threat. 18-year-old Kiera Skanks, police say that she made a cyber threat to students of Citronelle School late last night. The police chief there, Tyler Norris, says officers, along with the Cyber Crimes Technology Task Force in Mobile, working through the night to find who was behind that. The teen arrested just this morning, charged with making a terrorist threat, which is a felony.